Hello, everyone. Happy Sunday to all my viewers, hot or fearing with death, or just regular people watching my channel. I decided I needed to hurry up and get a video on my channel. I've been really, really busy, and right now it's just general. There's nothing specific of a topic. I will be doing a topic hopefully Tuesday or Wednesday. Normally, I would do something every week, and it looks like I'm getting farther behind saying that. So it may just be either every other week or once a month, something like that. My topic for that next video should be on how to get the courage to have faith in yourselves and how to motivate yourself with faith. That's what we're going to be talking about, and protection. Those are important things that a lot of people don't touch base on. And they need to be thinking about how can you share and talk about that. And my hard of hearing and deaf culture and others that know who I am anyways, I feel like there are some that don't know how to have faith and how to protect themselves with everything. Like I said, this time, we really need to be protected in everything, with our spirits, with our minds, with our surroundings, everything. You need every protection everywhere to help you feel positive. It's easy to become negative. I've been working with a lot of negative approaching to me. But good thing, because I am a spiritualist, it does not affect me, because I pray every day. And I always say a prayer before I even step outside, before I even get on the phone, or before I see a text. I'm already said a prayer. So these things are very important to have in your life. So I'm not going to go deep in that topic until Tuesday or Wednesday, hopefully. It would be a bigger video. It would be more on my camera video. So that way, more larger, more time can discuss that topic with some Bible verses for you to follow to help motivate you in those areas. So, hope you guys all have a wonderful Sunday. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Lots of love to you all. Bye.